Good morning, student of class 8. Today we will do question answer of the first chapter, Kabliwala. So, exercise A, answer the following questions orally. First question is that, what kind of questions would Mini ask her father? I had told you to find it out, underline the answer of the questions. So, maybe you have done. So, just check. So, answer is that, Mini asked her father all kind of impossible questions. She reported that Ram Dayal, the doorkeeper, knew nothing because he called a crow a crow. She asked whether an elephant in the clouds blew water out of his trunk to cause rain, or how her mother was related to father. Now this one first answer of, and second, what was the first thought and impression of Mini on meeting the Kabliwala? Everyone, you know that what? Here, Mini's first response was to be frightened because she thought he carried away children in his bag. Third question, why would the Kabliwala go to his country once a year and when? Once a year, Kabliwala went to his country to meet his family, particularly his little daughter, and to give them some money and gifts. Fourth question is that, why was everyone in Mini's house busy the day Kabliwala came back to meet Mini after being released from jail? So here, when Kabliwala came back from being released from jail, he found everyone busy in ceremonies and preparation for Mini's wedding. Next question, last, fifth one. What did the Kabliwala show Mini's father when he requested to Mini, and whom did it remind him of? So here, Kabliwala showed Mini's father a small, dirty piece of paper which bore the impression of a little ink-smeared hand. It was his daughter's hand impression, which he brought every year when he came to Calcutta to sell his wares. It reminded him of his daughter, this one. And now here, tick the correct option here. First one is that the Kabliwala was a patience listener. So here four option is there. First, but often snubbed Mini and would stop her part. Prattle, but found it difficult to listen to Mini's story, but listen to all that Mini would tell him that when they spend time together. But which one you have to do? Just understand which one should be right. So here she option, and listen to all that Mini would tell him when they spend time together. This one will be right. Next one, when Kabliwala came back from the jail and saw Mini. Four option, she was dressed as a bride and had grown up. She had not changed at all. She ran to him and she would as a child, she did not recognize him. So which one? First one option is right. She was dressed up as a bride and had grown up. Now, section C, answer the following questions. First one, who was the Kabliwala? So he was, everyone you know that, Kabliwala, who was named Rahman, and he a trader from Kabul. Kabul, you know that, in Afghanistan. And he was a vendor of dry foods, shawl, etc. Second, describe Mini's father's friendship with the Kabliwala. Mini and Kabliwala had a great bond of friendship. He gave her almonds and raisins and she chattered endlessly to him. They laughed and talked and shared jokes as the Kabliwala was a patience listener. Mini's father endorsed the friendship. Third question, what did the Kabliwala mean by going to father-in-law's house? Kabliwala, when he spoke to Mini about her father-in-law's house, was a speaking of her marriage. But generally, among people of his own class, it means what? It means a jail. Question number fourth, why was the Kabliwala sent to jail? Describe the incident. Everyone, you understand? what the kabliwala had gone to recover money from a neighbor who had bought a rampuri shawl from him. The neighbor denied means refused buying it, and in the quarrel that followed, and the kabliwala assaulted him with a knife. Assaulted means attacked him, and he was therefore arrested and sent to jail. And number fifth, what was the gift the kabliwala used to give Minnie, and she was a child, what did he bring for Minnie after getting out of jail? So question number fifth here, answer: kabliwala gave Minnie gifts of almonds, raisins and nuts, and when he came out of jail, he brought her almonds, raisins and grapes. 6. What did Minnie's father gift the kabliwala, and why? How did it impact Minnie's wedding? So Minnie's father gave him a bank note to help him go back to his own country and meet his daughter. Minnie's father had to curtail some of his festivities at Minnie's wedding because he gave away the money. The decoration of electric lights, military band were not possible. But to Minnie's father, the celebration seemed brighter because of the thought of another father meeting his only child in a country far away. This one the 6th answer of section C. Now this one completed. So today I will give you PDF of also of answer of it, section A and section C, that you have to complete it today. Rest exercise you have to do by yourself if you can, but another day I will tell you more detail. Thank you.